Winston. He is an adorable little Yorkie chon, and he loves to play with dogs, and he also loves to be put on his back and just scratched. He loves water, don't you know, Winston? And let's see what he'll do if he's on the ground. Winston, come. You might have to teach him to follow you, but he's a really good doggy. And he'll play. He loves playing. And he'll follow Winston. That person is Peppy, my dog. Peppy?
Pep is a schnauzy, and he's my dog. And he plays perfectly with the puppies, as you can see. He's just rolling them onto his back and nudging them so that they'll play with him more. And, he's still a puppy. So, that's a good thing. You have a big head, Pepper. But,
he is really a playful and little energetic dog. He loves lots of love. If you have a lot of time, that'd be perfect, because he loves like having a time with people and love. So, and he just really gets happy. What's the sound? Oh well. But like, he is a perfect dog for anyone who has extra free time and loves to play around. It's good for kids, adults, anyone. But if you have like another dog, you can leave him at home while you're at work, because he'll just play off. Especially if it's like a mini dog like Peppy. Peppy! Winston! So Winston, it's time to say bye to the